Hey, what's up, guys? So today was supposed to be episode 11 on our channel, but we just need a bit of more time. We were just about done, but as you can see behind me, it's editing really hard. It's a pretty good video, I think, and I need a bit more time to finish it. So instead, we're gonna talk about something else today. So in our videos, we are mostly an astrophotography channel, and in our videos we often talk about constellations and how to find our targets in the sky.
To find it, you first need to locate this great square, which is part of the constellation of Pegasus.
Here she is, just beautiful.
Because a lot of people come across our channel probably as beginners, like they might have a hard time finding like where our targets are within the constellations. Like, we've talked about star hopping before and you're like, I don't know where that star is. Well, if we talk about the constellations a little bit more, it might be easier. And that's kind of a simple way of what we did to kind of help people remember what the constellations are, to make it a little easier for the astrophotography aspect, that we point out this constellation and then this nebula or, you know, whatever is inside of this constellation.
So last year we wrote this book, the guidebook, and it was really fun to write, and we learned so much about all the targets in there as well. And we got some pretty good feedback from you guys, like you're actually using it on the field and it's helping you with your astronomy and astrophotography. So a year later, now we developed another book, another guide, this time for constellations. And yeah, we want to talk about it.
And so we developed the Constellations Handbook. So inside of the book, you'll see a lot of stories compiled from Greek mythology and explorers. And we've kind of ordered the book in a way that was logical to us during our research. So it won't be just A to Z. We did this method like through storytelling, and through the storytelling, you'll remember what the constellations are with their stories. And there's some pictures and charts to help you remember them.
So we don't want to bore you to death here with a long video. So if you want to see some more info and more picture from the inside of the book, there's a link below if you want. So we'll see you next time, and clear skies.